these are the old offices I was talking about before. The humans left these behind when she gassed them with neurotoxin. Because this is an abandoned track, it's no longer connected to the rest of the computer systems. Aegis shouldn't be able to lock us out here. These computers should contain a lot of useful information for us. All right, time to start hacking into these systems. Let's start guessing passwords. Password. Admin? Oh, come on. Let me in. Were these passwords generated by super geniuses? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? What? All these passwords are usually the same. 0000. Oh, for crying out loud. I didn't even get a warning siren this time. This thing must be laughing at me now. I know these aren't sentient, but still. Black Mesa sucks. Seriously? Hold on. I think I just got locked out. I'm getting something that says, contact administrator for additional support. What? Administrator? There's no one left in the facility. All we have left are cores. There's no way I just failed hacking this thing. I hacked Aegis and hacked the nanobots to keep my testing track alive, but somehow I can't hack something as simple as a few computers in a big room. Oh, I think it's the plants. It must be the plants that are interfering with my Wi-Fi or something. You know what? If I stare at it long enough, my Wi-Fi nodes will override something. Maybe. I'll give it a shot. Did you just override the admin controls? Anyway, I think there's some info here about Aegis. I'll keep working, long as you keep going. So, get back to the testing track and get started. Oh, I should also let you know, I won't be able to move around much. Management rails are kinda non-existent here, unless I wanna fall off another one and end up back in the junkyard. You won't be seeing much of me right now. Alright, there is a lot of information stored in these computers. It'll take me some time to sort through these and come up with a plan so we can get rid of Aegis. According to the systems, the toxic goo is still rising. You should continue to move through the tests and upwards. Keep your feet dry. I sorted through some of the stuff. So many cat pictures. But I also got some more serious information. Aegis thinks we killed the scientists, so it's activating some sort of kill order. It's going to flood the enrichment center, probably with all that goo, to eliminate any and all threats. That means you, that means me, and that means whatever that last thing is. So I'd suggest we keep moving.